Good evening and welcome to John Lewis Gym, the home of Chargers basketball. Tonight's Region 4 Division 2 District A quarterfinal contest features the number 13 seed, the Olive-Harvey Panthers, and the number 4 seed, your Sandburg Chargers. At this time, we ask everyone who is able to please stand for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Faith Robertson. Charger style number 20, Camille Cruz, her first, team one. Nikaya Callen, shooting two.
Two shots.
Anchors foul number 30, Nikai Kappa. First second, team three. Two shots for the 23rd set.
Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.
Charter style number 5, Kelsey Shelton, number 17-5-2.
Thank you.
Charter style number 21, Gracie Sims, her first team foul award.
Thank you. Thank you.
2.
Lock up!
Burns and shooting two.
Yeah!
Charges down number 13, David Brown serves second to four.
Yeah. Yeah!
two. Ferguson shooting one.
studying the rules of the for the music of the
Saturday, that is going to be played at Rock Valley College up in Rockford. 2 o'clock Saturday against Milwaukee Tech.